I think you've done such incredible work on yourselves as a unit. My assessment is that you are fixed, but I need it to stick.
Okay.
So I have no choice but to do electroshock therapy. Because I need to shock it into your body.
I thought I was getting home just easy peasy.
No, this is really good. This is really cool stuff. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
How many times am I gonna get electrocuted?
Why don't you put them on each other? All you have to do is say something genuinely positive about your friend.
Oh, I can't get shocked, man.
All I have to do is say something genuinely positive?
Genuinely positive.
I don't want to get shocked.
Sal, I'll start.
No, I genuinely love you. You're the best. I have had so much fun with you. Some of the best times, if not the best times in my life, have been shared with you. Despite all of our ups and downs and ebbs and flows, at the end of the day, I love you like a brother. And that's true.
Do you believe him?
I do. I actually do believe that. I'm like surprised. I was ready to shock the shit out of you.
I love you like a brother as well. You are the funniest person I've ever met in my life. The best times in my life have always been with you.
What the f***? Why did you do that?
I don't believe that.
I was speaking from my, heart.
I've seen you have more fun with Shay.
The best times of my life have been with you and Shay.
One day, promise me, before we pass on, you and I are going to remake Nothing's Gonna Change My Love for You by Glenn Medeiros, the music video. I want you and I riding horseback on a beach.
Okay.
Making that video.
And would you like that, Sal?
I'll do that.
Yeah. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. You need it.
I said yes.
I don't believe you.
I believe him.
Okay. I do believe that you've made incredible progress. I'm going to leave you the room, and you guys can end the show however you like.
Okay.
Thank you, doctor.
Shut up.
Thanks for joining. We'll see you soon on Impractical Jokers.
The articles.
I do love you. I love you so much.
I love you, buddy.